Controlled by Quan Chi's sorcery, Scarlet attacked and destroyed Shao Kahn. As Quan Chi's magic subsided, she realized her unwitting role in his plot to bring ruin to Outworld. With Shao Kahn's blood splattered across her body, Scarlet absorbed his immense strength. She used this newfound power against Quan Chi. Brotherhood of Shadow Warriors raced to defend the sorcerer, but their blood only served to make Scarlet invincible. In a battle between sorcery and gore-fueled fighting power, she avenged her fallen master. Having served her purpose, Scarlet disappeared into the shadows, awaiting Shao Kahn's rebirth.